You will love everyone. Welcome back again. My name is Mucha. It's Playtime. Okay. This is my, I think, fourth or fifth time playing this game. I just started on YouTube because, yeah, technical problem. It was technical problem, but now it's okay. But enjoy the story, guys. I play this game because Quantic Dream will release a new game called Detroit Become Human. Oh, is it scary? Nope, not at all. New story, I'm gonna play first encounter. Yeah, I take that. Buffering. It is, yep. Game apa nih? Game keren lah pokoknya. Lu punya Blu-ray player. Gua mau nyoba. Gak ada. Mahal 1 juta anjir. Enggak, gua mau playernya, buat ada yang gua mau tes buat di laptop.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I love you too. Rumahnya bagus lagi. Panjang aja, buset. Nafsu liat cowok. Cukur dulu. Dah bersih. Ribet nih, gue harus kocok-kocok stick. Come on. I'm using cable, it's so hard. Eh, jaga kemana-mana lu, eh. Mandi. Buka celana dia. Oops. Oops. Ayo. Tutup mata ya. Bisa cepat amat mandi. Come on, gua cabut dulu deh. Hampir jatuh. Lelah main gini tuh. Nah, ini baru mau pakai baju deh.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake.
Jeans. Down. Go edit. Thousand boys. Jadi pakai NFC HP. Karena habis. Gua harus kerja, harus kerja. Refinish my works. Keren rumahnya. Keren. Blueprint what? Anjir keren abis. Buset dah. Anjir, anjir, anjir. Anjir. Giliran begini pakai penggaris deh. Terus aku tukar L sama R. Ya, belum 4. Itu nggak harus niup ini, niup stick. Come on man. My man, so cool. R1.
Yeah.
The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Ha. Game apa nih, Bang? Game apa ya? Ini mumpung masih prolog, lo nonton aja dulu. Mumpung masih prolog. Bebas dari Jason. Ini masih agak susah ngontrolnya. Buset, gede amat ya. Mana bini gua, gak dateng-dateng. Gila nih komplek, enak banget dilihat. Komplek kayak gini nih, gila. Yang kaya nih. Abis minum jeruk, minum kopi. Kalau gue sih mencret sih gue. Istriku tak pulang-pulang. Ketahuan punya remote control yang main, kok punya remote control yang mainnya bukan anaknya, dia doang. Jago amat. Ya Allah, TV-nya pelit amat. TV-nya pelit amat, anjir. Rumah gede, TV-nya pelit banget. Nungguin istri gak pulang-pulang, anjir. Bahkan yang harus gue lakuin di sini udah nggak ada lagi. Udah nggak ada yang bisa gue lakuin lagi. Reda angin dikit. Ini nggak hang kan? Yaudah deh, gue naik ke atas deh.
I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday.
Ah, bangke. Orang udah naik.
Dad! Hey, Dad! Take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Oh.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Yeah.
Sticking. Give it a big tug.
Okay.
That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Ini bagian yang gak harus. Gak begitu fokus sih, nanti lo harus fokus masalah lain, kalau enggak ya pitik. Dah, ngapain lagi nih gua? Ngapain lagi gua?
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars, but I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars.
Makan.
I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
Gila, dari SMA.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
Awas, tangan putus, woy. Kok mulai tak pusing?
It's my turn.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Ini ngalahinnya pakai ini. Alit. Semuanya bagus banget, man. Nabraknya.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are.
Show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
Asik, main Star Wars.
This time you're done for. You gotta pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayer.
Hey, mukul anak, eh.
Come on, Jason. Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out! Oh!
Kalah. Ngalah mana. Bapaknya jadi injek.
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming.
Hey, gue ditinggal.
Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Buset, Sean hilang aja.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Kemana aja yuk.
Jason.
Buset dan anak.
Jason.
Oh, okay.
Jason.
Enggak begitu banyak.
Jason.
Bukan hal terpenting kok. Yang hal terpentingnya di sini kok.
Jason.
Ini anaknya nih. Jalan-jalan anaknya.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? Awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Wait.
What do you want? A balloon or
hey,
a clown?
Jeff, what's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me.
Before your dad, son.
It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
Ih. Keselin banget anaknya.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Gimana apaan lu, lihat aja. Ini baru
Jason.
Mulai kok. Ini baru prolog. Di bawah.
Wait, I need to go downstairs.
Jason.
Hello, Grandpa.
Jason.
Bapaknya sembarangan sih. Sebenarnya bapaknya nggak sembarangan, udah jagain anaknya, terus anak tiba-tiba hilang, tiba-tiba pergi, terus minta balon, udah minta balon, gue bayar tiba-tiba hilang, kan bangke. Kenapa nih ngebug? Sama bayar sama megang. Jago banget gila. Quantic Dream Production. Oh. Shop. Heavy rain. Tulisan hanya nggak kebaca loh. Thank you guys for sharing. That's designer. That's manager. Okay, here the game begin.
Hi, Sean.
Gak bisa di skip. Game Telltale Story gak ada yang bisa di skip. Jadi gila ya bapaknya. Gue lupa nyetirnya di kiri. Gue kalau game-game kayak gini suka lupa nyetirnya di kiri. Bigo gue masih siaran gak? Masih kok DC di HP gue. Sean.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Apa nih?
Parents came home from church. All their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
Origami Killer strikes again. There you go. Seven victims revived by the criminal investigation. Ooh, seven victims. Alright. Sekarang jam 5 ya. Sekarang apa ini jam 5? Woi, snacks. 4.30 telat snacknya. Bapaknya bingung. Gara-gara telat snack.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
Kok saya bingung? Ini snack ya? Oke. Sedih. Udah cuci tangan belum lu? Mau makan snack nih. Snacknya apel. Contoh yang bagus sih buat game. Snacknya apel, buah-buahan gitu. Nih.
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
Oke, okay.
It's still early. We'll see about the homework later. Greece has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother.
Homework. Jam 6, jam 7 dinner, jam 8 bed. Masih lama. Mau galau dulu deh. Atau ngobrol sama anaknya. Cool.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Lah.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you.
Hidupin lampu udah malam. Keren ya, jadi iya kurang lebih begitu. Ya pasti berantem mulu lah. Salah-salahan lah udah. Klik. Dia mau di flu ketiga kak. Apa tuh? Oh, cuci tangan. Cuci tangan dulu, ambil obat dulu baru cuci tangan, heran gue. Karena ini tinggal sendirian. Ini ngambilin obat. Kan dia bilang mau ngambilin obat. Ini nak obat lo. Minum.
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Yep. Sekarang udah jam 6. Udah lewat. Apa jam 6? Homework. Udah ngaret loh.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer.
We'll
do it later, okay?
now.
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Okay. Jam 7 dinner, jam 8 bed. Is it? Is it dinner time already?
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
Satu menit lagi, ah. Woi, waktunya makan, woi. Gak usah nonton. Woi, ntar lu balik lagi ke sana ngapain? Woi, woi. Cet dah, snacknya dibuang sembarangan.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh yeah, I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find.
Ya begitulah.
I'll call you when it's ready.
Kalau makan langsung mau kasih pizza deh. Hidup ini berantakan katanya. Just 5 seconds, all right. That's pretty cool, microwave.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Yeah, you eat one slice, I'm gonna eat the rest. What am I doing? Gak rusak kan, enggak tahu, semoga aja enggak. Namanya enak kan. Ah, that music again. Okay, that's done. Jam berapa nih? masih lama tidurnya. Mampus lu, ngabrak lu. Gak bisa ambil ngomong. Ini jangan mah. Kalau lagi makan jangan ngomong. Telak ntar.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going.
Nothing special.
Okay. Alright. Belum jam 8 juga ya? Lama banget. Cepetan. Bentar deh. Gua ingat sesuatu. Jadi mendingan ambil sekarang daripada disuruh bolak-balik. Nggak bisa. Okay. Spin. Gosh, we've done that. First. Oh, for the dress. Tidur anaknya. Eh.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Okay.
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay?
Ini gelap-gelap amat lah tempat, bukan game horror ya. Sempit amat. Gua enggak bisa pipis lagi apa? Itu udah tidur anaknya. Nak, tidur nak.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
No.
Now that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Tentang apa? Ini masih prolog kok, Bang. Hey. Nah, sekarang bodenya bisa diambil. Nah, ya. Can I take the doll now? All right. Oh, anak aku di sini nih. Ah. Lu. Hah, anak gue hilang. Oh. Lagi sikatan. Bu. Oh, enggak kaget deh. Mau masih Evan, ini masih di Bigo. Wih. Ada.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
It obviously my fault. Ada sih bang, beda. Kiss bye bye. kiss night night. Apa ni? Jiwa gue liat ya. Trauma main gila. Iya. Thank you, minion. Sabar, Pak, sabar. Sabar, Pak. Pusing. No origami. Dog origami. Pusing tiba-tiba di sini, iya. Ntar lo liat. Oh. Alright. Berat banget nih kayaknya. Ini horor, ya enggak ada horor.
Lauren Winter, ring any bells?
Nope, can't say it does.
All right, I'll do it myself. I don't have to bribe him, as I know.
Lauren Winter.
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Wait.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Fire threat protection. All right.
Put your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings. It's over, okay? You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want? A freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the origami killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions.
Investigasi.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
Yeah, you're ready.
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right. Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
What do you want to know?
Yeah.
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down something awful that day. I'll never forget it. All his friends came home around 5. All except him.
Did you suspect anyone after he disappeared?
I meet a lot of pretty shady characters in my line of work. Sure, I thought of it at first. But it didn't seem to make any sense. I don't believe any of my clients could have done that to my Johnny and all those other kids.
Did Johnny live with you?
Yes.
Baru munggah game lama.
Of course, I made sure he never met any of my clients. I wanted to stop, you know. But we needed the money. I was trying to earn enough to get us out of here.
When did you sound the alarm?
About 8:00. I began to get worried. I went all around the neighborhood. I went to the wasteland where they like to play. I went to see his friends. I called the cops about 10:00. Time's up, Mr. Shelby. I hope you got what you wanted. Now get out of here.
All right. Can I pay another 50?
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
La 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 la. Bengek.
Lauren. Lauren, open up, baby. It's me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Dal, but I really wanted to see you.
Wait. Knock knock. Assalamualaikum. Oi.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser.
Ah.
You again?
Mamamno. Enche. Enche. Haya. Which? Don't.
I'll see you again, asshole.
Okay.
Are you all right?
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
Well, you should be careful. He'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hey, thanks. Dalam hatinya, yeah, cuma thanks. Ulang apa? Gak bisa diulang game ini. Kalau ulang dari awal sekali. Di sini clue-nya apa aja ya? 1, 2 Gak ada siaran ulang. Kenapa di? Masih om.
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back. Agent Norman Jaden, FBI. You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
Ini siapa?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Lupa gua.
Thanks.
Tapi dia FBI. Woi woi woi. Buset malah gaya deh.
Video memo recording. Agent 47023, Nam and Jaden. Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
I should have. Let's take it out again. Take it on again. Satu. Bank manager, you said.
Unrelated to the investigation. I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake.
Oh, that's him.
Thanks.
Yep. We are playing about 1, 2, 3, 4 roles. Okay, nothing around. Nothing around is important. Anyway, there you go. Dead cat?
The FBI doesn't keep files on dead cats. Not yet.
Dead cat. Oh, alright. Not going to that way. Not yet. I'm stuck. Okay. It's just too fast. Sama nanti yang quantum break lagi. Yang apa? Detroit Become Human sama. Beberapa karakter, gua enggak tahu berapa, cuma oke, okay, what is this?
Traces of blood on the railroad tracks. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. Traces of footprints leading toward the body. They don't look like those of the police. No correlation with the body for the moment. Harry Comet, traces of blood detected on the fence behind the railroad line.
Hey! Go block! Ini yang buat sama sih. Habis ini gue mau main ini Beyond Two Souls yang buat sama juga. Oke. Okay. Maaf.
Chance that they're the killers. Harry coming. Tire tracks on the side of the boat behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
Okay, nothing else. Let's get back. It's all too late. I need to investigate the body. I never fell. I don't know how if I fell. Dang, if I fall. Okay. Just one thing I need to see. This one.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
Okay, that's enough. Let's talk to Blake. Hey, Lieutenant. What is it? Oh, you don't like... Puddle. All right.
Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me to be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Malam, malam, Jalal.
Well, are you coming, Jaden?
Oh, yeah.
So, what happened? Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
No. No, of course not. That's not what I meant.
Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Body being identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today.
Do you have any leads?
My men are going over to the scene with a fine-tooth comb. If the killer left anything behind, we'll find it. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden. Come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Okay, now I can look around. Let's go.
Comment, the victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence.
There you go.
Superficial wound on the right thigh. The blood is identical to that on the fence. A small origami figure in the right hand.
The origami killer.
Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file.
Yeah, langsung dapat namanya.
Orchid was placed on the victim's chest. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims.
Okay, I think that's all. That's all we have.
Think I've seen all there is to see.
I'm gonna leave. I see you in the office, right?
Okay. See you later.
Did you see my fancy sunglasses? Si Om bisa ngomong sama mereka enggak? Enggak bisa. Oke. Okay. Eh, hey, lupa nyetirnya sebelah kiri. Okay, that's weird. The mission to trick our offense already, and this one should be the last character that we will be playing. Oh no, not yet then. All right. It's bat.
A bat.
It's fox.
A fox.
It's what the? I see a spider. Let's see, a blade.
Sharp blades.
A shadow.
A shadow, a threatening shadow.
I have the results of your MRI scans. Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident. However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death.
Not your
How
fault.
Is Sean?
Not your fault.
I know he's really
your
unhappy.
Son's fault.
He just can't understand why I seem unable to love him.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
I feel dead.
I stopped living the same time Jason did. When that car ran into us.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
No. No.
That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor.
Okay, I didn't tell him. Jam 4:10.
How did things go at school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay? Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
So be good.
Boomerang? You know how to use it?
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try?
R1, R2. Entah. Gotcha. Yay! This is new. R1, R2. Entah. Got it.
Whoa! You did it, Dad!
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Come on, let's try it together. Now, the main thing is to get the right position at the beginning. Now you gotta throw it straight and a little to the right.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Wow.
Throw it!
I did it, Dad!
Good job, Sean. See? That wasn't so hard.
I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah.
Jangan sedih dulu, Bang.
You want to go play on the swing? I'll push you.
Aduh, susah nih swing. Gue harus melakukan sesuatu yang agak ribetin. Release.
Come on, Dad, higher.
Hampir ke kepala orang.
That was cool.
Okay, let's.
Looks like rain's coming. I think you better go.
Okay.
We better go. Take it back. Packed up.
You know, sometimes I remember before. I mean, when Jason was still here.
Can you
sometimes
not
I wish
mention
everything
that?
Could just be the way it was before.
Me too, Sean. Me too.
Hey. Apa? Robi, nggak ya, anak-anaknya nggak suka. Lihat jam. Kalau lihat jam gimana? Liatin jam dong.
Hey Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
Woi. Gue gak bisa lihat jam. Oh, 4:15.
One please. That's a dollar.
Yang jaga anak udah tamat, sekarang jaga anak lagi. Dari kemarin gue mainin jaga anak mulu. Not hello. Shit! I'm not ready! Sorry! Yeah, ini dari IMAX sih. Oh my god! Did I just left sound? Good father. Reporting.
Do you think it's gonna take long?
No, he should be finished soon.
It's the only way you can play. Ocean. Ada na datang polisinya.
God, I'm bored. I hate having nothing to do.
Hey, here we go.
I'm off, Charlene. I'll look at the reports later. I'll cancel all appointments for this afternoon.
Okay. Oh, Captain. Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI is here.
Jaden, of course. We've been expecting you. I'm in a bit of a hurry. Do you mind tagging along? We can talk as we walk.
Yeah, of course. I wanted to introduce myself before getting started, but perhaps there's a better time.
No, it's fine. We just have to get to the press conference. We have them every day now. Believe me, it's not always easy finding something to tell them. Fortunately, today we have some news. Have you met Lieutenant Blake yet?
Yeah, we met this morning.
He has his own methods, but he's a good cop. I'm sure you'll get on well together. You know how to tie a knot in a necktie.
I guess.
To be frank with you, I could have done without the FBI on this one, but the press are all over us. This origami killer case crept up on us, and it's fast becoming a national concern. There are hundreds of killers in this country, but what do you know? This guy is exotic. He leaves flowers and origami figures. Work that one out. Then the press get onto it, and we suddenly become the center of the universe.
I'm here to arrest a serial killer. With all due respect, sir, the rest of it, it's none of my business.
No, of course not. All I'm asking is that you make progress, and fast. The press want a perpetrator, and we're gonna have to serve him up on a silver platter. Not bad. Oh, go see Charlie and she'll show you to your office. Yeah, check in on the press conference if you're interested. It'll give you an idea of the political climate around here.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to the club, Jaden.
Is it a club? doesn't look like a club to me. More like a guild. Oh, hi, Blake.
I'm ready to start. Maybe we should kick off by talking about the case?
I have some work to finish here. Let's talk about that later, if you don't mind.
Okay. No problem. Just let me know when you're available. Nice watch.
Oh, it's the present we offer to our new lieutenants. We bought the same model each year for the past 20 years for each promotion. It optimizes everybody's time, and it's the kind of thing that always goes down well. You can contribute to our fund if you like. We're still a few dollars short.
All right.
Congratulate Larry on my behalf.
I'll be sure to do that, sir.
Captain Perry said you could show me to my office?
Yes, of course. Follow me.
Okay.
This is my office?
That's where I was told to take you. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
Okay, time to work.
It's time to... Kotor abis. Itu sarang laba-laba. Heng. Yo ah, main lagi. Sekarang mau gue masukin YouTube soalnya. Gue suka kalah mulu yang terakhir loh. Harus spoiler, sabar. Nanti aja lihat sendiri. Bagian yang gue paling kesel ini. Gue jangan tiga salah. Voting gue harus gue potong nih gila.
Change the office.
La 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 la. No. What is this? I'll take this one. Open. Tentang mencari anak. Clear all. Let's see the clues we have here. Hum, analyze.
The killer's car is probably a Chevrolet Malibu 83.
Udah tamat. Cuma kan ya gak selalu sama ceritanya. Gua mainin belum tentu sama ceritanya.
A common species. That doesn't help much.
Whew.
The orchid is a common species. It can be found at any flower shop.
Okay, last one. Origami. Here's.
No prints or specific clues. Nothing much to go on. Just one origami store in town.
You can check that out. It's just one. Okay, files. Ntar gue bener rambut dulu, udah enak banget rambut gue. Udah mulai panjang. Okay, open. Okay.
Eight victims in the last 3 years.
Eight victims in the last 3 years?
All boys. Aged between 9 and 13.
Alright, let's see.
No signs of violence. The victims disappear from public places in broad daylight. No one notices anything. Bodies are found 3 to 5 days later. Drowned. In rainwater.
Okay, analyze.
There is always a railroad line adjacent to where the bodies are found. And all the victims disappeared in the fall.
Yeah, analyze.
The killer has a large comfort zone. He gained confidence rapidly and moved away from his base. This won't make the geo-profiling any easier.
Open.
Always the same ritual. An origami in the hand, an orchid on the chest. The victims have always been dead for less than 6 hours when they were found. Which means they remained alive for several days before being drowned. Over 3,500 people questioned. Over 100 suspects interrogated. Not a single lead to go on.
Nggak ada.
The killer is white. Age between 30 and 45. He is intelligent, calm, and determined. An organized type. He has a car. He's probably employed, but his work allows him free time.
Clear all. Yeah.
better go wash my face. I need to take some. I'm gonna faint if I resist. It's all right. I know I can make it. I know I can make it.
Is everything all right, sir?
Is everything all right, sir? And then he left.
No one will see.
Baru belum ya? Belum. Yep, that's Ethan. I need to report my son is missing.
This is Lieutenant Blake, Mr. Marsh. Could you please tell him what happened?
It was this afternoon. I went to the park with my son, Sean. We played together for a while, and then he wanted to go on the carousel, so I put him on one of the wooden horses, and when I turned back, Sean had disappeared.
Exactly what time did you arrive at the park? Try to remember exactly, Mr. Marsh. Every detail can be important.
It must have been about
4:15.
Yeah, that's it. 4:15. I remember exactly because I looked at the clock in the park when we arrived.
What was your son wearing when he disappeared?
He was wearing a coat. A beige coat.
A beige coat.
And a pair of pants.
A green.
Green pants.
How could Sean have disappeared without you even noticing? Weren't you right by the carousel?
I went for a short walk around the park, just for a few minutes. When I got back, the carousel had stopped, and Sean wasn't there.
You say you took your son to the park after school, but you didn't report him missing until 8:15. Why did it take you so long to contact the police?
I searched the whole neighborhood for him. I thought he couldn't have gone far.
Did Sean have any particular difficulties, Mr. Mars? Anything that might have caused him to run away?
No, I don't think so.
Everything okay at school? Any particular problems between you and your wife?
My wife and I have been separated for the last 6 months. But Sean would not have gone off without telling his mother or me.
All right. That's all the questions I have for now. You're free to go, Mr. Mars. We'll continue to look for Sean overnight. We'll contact you if we have any more questions.
Do you think the origami killer...
Listen, your son's probably just run off and he'll turn up in a couple of hours.
But what if it is the origami killer?
Well, then we have about 4 days to find him alive.
We have about 4 days to find him alive.
Did they find something?
No, nothing yet, but they're gonna keep looking through the night.
Do they?
Do they think it's the origami killer?
It's still too early to say, but it is a possibility.
What happened, Ethan? How could you lose Sean like that? You should never have taken your eyes off him. I mean, for God's sake, how hard is it to keep your eye on a child in the park? Why did you leave him, Ethan? Why? Wasn't it enough losing Jason? I'm sorry. It's not what I meant to say.
Got to remember, finally, man. Last of Us udah tamat kemarin.
Evening. Good evening to you, sir. Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the origami killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
You may know something that could help save other people's lives.
I was unable to save the life of my own son. I do not see how I could save the lives of other people.
The killer has kidnapped another victim, a 10-year-old boy. Like your son, Risa, I have 4 days before we find his body on a deserted stretch of wasteland.
No one did anything to save my son. Now, if you would please to move along, sir.
Oh, do you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of this door, to the right.
Thanks.
Back. The store. Wait, I gotta see. Must have been, no, it's not here. Okay, that cracker. You clean that. I'll take that. Come on, are you?
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck. Put the money on the counter. Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man. You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now.
You shall not be robbing my register, sir. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late.
Christ, goddamn idiot, open the register. Don't make me fucking kill you!
Don't turn around.
No, sir. That I cannot do.
Hey, you! Come here!
What did I mean?
I said come here now! Don't move!
Okay.
Hands up! Put your fucking hands up or I'll shoot!
Don't panic, let's just stay calm.
Are you deaf? I said put your hands up! I'm warning you, I'll shoot! If you don't raise your fucking hands right now, you're dead. I'm not joking, man. I'll blow your fucking brains out.
Come on, man. All right.
My name's Scott. What about you? What's your name?
Andrew. My name's Andrew.
You don't really want to shoot anybody, do you? I'm sure we can find a way out of this mess, right? You're not a killer, are you? You just want a few extra dollars. No blood on your hands.
No, I'm not a killer. I ain't no killer.
Now, I want you to put the gun back in your pocket and quietly walk out of the store. My friend and I will forget about what just happened, and you'll have earned a second chance not to fuck up your life. What do you say?
What? This is the first time I said it. I actually did it.
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
Well, this I didn't come by for nothing.
When my boy, Reza, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
No, detective aja, detective biasa.
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza. Maybe it will help you find the other little boy. Mr. Shelby. I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. I can see now that I was wrong.
Tadi itu loh, gimana? Ah, ini seru di sini. Ini seru. Negotiator, finally, man. That's the first time. Hit it. Oh, yang tadi bukan yang jaga toko. Atau yang maling? Yang maling bukan. Beda karakternya, maling doang. Serem sama seru beda tipis. Serem seru sih. Di sini gue bisa mandi, cuma gue nggak mau mandi karena kontennya jadi 18 ke atas kalau gue mandi. Soalnya ada part-part yang tidak boleh diperlihatkan terlihat. Jadi ya. Ini bunyinya bukan. Ini beda lagi. Ini satu karakter random lagi. Nanti berhubungan sama yang lain, kurang lebih begitu. Ikutin aja ceritanya. Ya makanya kalau gue pakein yang tidak-tidak pasti di Send an email. Gawat nih. Enggak ada hantu. Seremnya bukan hantu kok. Di sini enggak ada hantu-hantuan. Di game ini enggak ada hantu-hantuan. Okay. Kita minum kopi. Kita minum air putih. Kode apa? Kalau harus lihat ini yang paling the best.
Two forty-seven a.m. Always the same time.
Always the same time.
Goddamn insomnia. I'm totally exhausted, but I just can't sleep. Maybe I'll go to bed and give the sleep thing one more shot.
Gak bisa tidur, bisa.
I really need sleep. How hard can it be?
What's that? Terlewat. Itu kakak Ben bos kagak. Ini mah kakak Ben. Kan kakak diliatin bagian part-partnya. Gak ada apa-apa kan? Yang nanya nama gamenya tolong ya baca dulu. The one who asked the game name, please read. Hate Beagle. I hate people in Beagle. Okay, here we go. No one. Wait. Okay.
There's someone here. There's someone in the apartment. The phone on the desk. I could call for help. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance.
I'll take the phone first. It's gone! Fuck. Oh! Shit! Come on, man! This girl! Oh! Whoa! Come on! Ooh, you took that, huh? Oh! Hey! Oh shit! I missed them all. Oh. Oh. Come on, come on. You just throw. Oh, a fucking TV and missed. Oh shit. Ya, maaf ya yang kesel. Maaf udah buang waktu-waktunya, waktunya 5 menit. Ini kan bapaknya yang anaknya hilang, yang di anaknya diculik.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail.
Ini clue pertama dia.
The children have never been seen again.
Nah. Ini clue pertama dia deh.
I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about.
Yo, ah, Sean diculik. Tinggalan banyak ya. Ke sama Origami Killer di rumahnya. Ini enggak, di taman main. Dia kan di taman main sama anak bapaknya. Bapaknya naik carousel itu loh, yang kuda-kudaan itu loh, yang muter kuda-kudaan. Nah abis itu kambuh dia, jadi gelap lagi. Kambuh terus tiba-tiba udah jam 7 aja. Dari jam 4 tiba-tiba jam 7 anaknya hilang. Dia ke taman, anaknya udah gak ada. Gila, wartawan banyak banget. Wartawan itu. Trauma tempat ramai dia. Kan anaknya diculik. Diculik sama Origami Killer. Origami Killer kan terkenal. Dia udah nyulik udah 8 anak mati. Dibunuh sama Origami Killer. Diculik sama Origami Killer.
Gonna have to make it through the crowd. I can't take crowds. Just can't handle it.
Come on.
I can't make it. Too many people. Too many people.
Iya, pembunuh ngincar anak terus. Anak berusia 9-13 tahun. Korbannya udah 8 anak, cowok 9-13 tahun. Semua matinya tenggelam. Gak ada kekerasan, matinya tenggelam. Kalau udah setelah anaknya hilang dulu. Anaknya hilang 3 hari sampai seminggu. Setelah itu anaknya tiba-tiba ditemuin meninggal, tenggelam. Mukanya penuh lumpur, terus ada bunga di dadanya, bunga apa gitu kalau pada. My god, trauma. Jason. Where is he?
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
Orang-orang liatin autis kali dia. Kenapa dia orang gila? Luggage locker. Alright.
Line 18. Box number 3.
Line 18, box number 3. Find it. Line
18. Line 18, box number 3.
Line 18. 17 and 18 should be here, brother. Line number 3, there you go. version 2. Slowly. Okay. Move to the hotel. Karena pembunuhnya sama, bro. Jadi yang dikasih sama. Boxnya sama. Pembunuhnya sama. Pasti sama juga sih yang dia dapat. Ini ada apa di sini? Enak banget hotel di sana udah dapat setrikaan. Kalau ada kusut-kusut dikit bisa setrika dulu. Belum gila sih grafiknya. Habis ini gua main Beyond Two Souls, itu game lanjutannya, bukan lanjutan sih. Game dia yang produksi sama, cuma setelahnya ini game-nya bagus. Grafiknya lebih bagus. Nah, habis itu tanggal 24 game barunya lagi mau rilis, namanya Detroit Become Human, itu grafiknya lebih gila lagi sih. Well, bukan. Beda game, cuma yang buat sama. Kayak apa ya? Kayak Square Enix bikin Final Fantasy sama ini. Square Enix bikin aduh lupa lagi namanya, yang robot itu Nier Automata, sama-sama Square Enix, cuma beda game. Nah, nih tantangan pertamanya Roosevelt. I remember Spider-Man. The Amazing Spider-Man. Here. You need to see this. Loading, play video. There.
Help! Dad!
Sean!
Where are you?
See?
I'm so cold! Dad!
That's how the killer killed the boy. Boy! How far are you prepared to save someone you love? Dang! You gotta save someone you love. 5 origami figures, it's figures trial, it's trial profile. Letters reveal an address. There you go. That's... that's the trial. Dari sini bakal nonton aja lah. Nonton aja. Paling gue bagi ke 3 episode nanti. Jadi buat hari ini paling sampai jam 1. Kan mau buat sahur, mau nyampe sahur kan. Buat persiapan sahur. Maksudnya apa ya? Jadi sebelumnya ya harus tidur lah sebelum sahur lah. Udahan. Paling lama jam 1. Kayaknya kita jadi detektif lagi nih.
The killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He doesn't act on impulse, but plans his crimes in a very meticulous fashion. He doesn't have anything personal against the victims. That's why he covers their faces with mud, to make them anonymous.
Why does he kill them if he doesn't have anything against them?
For him, they're more of an image, a symbol. That's probably why he gives them an origami figure and an orchid as gifts.
Makanya
to apologize for what he's done to them.
Makanya nama game-nya Heavy Rain.
And where does all that get us?
It builds up a profile of the killer and helps us understand the person we're looking for. It might have been useful if it was done earlier in this investigation.
Continue, Jaden.
One detail attracted my attention. The interval between the time when a victim disappears and the time when the body is found ranges from 3 to 5 days.
Hujannya berhari-hari.
Is always at 6 inches, give or
nanti.
Take 10%.
Tuh.
What on earth does that mean?
All the victims were drowned in rainwater. The killer kills only in the fall when there is plenty of rain. It could be that he puts them in some sort of well or tank that is open to the skies and that fills up with rainwater. The more it rains, the less time the victim has to live. Then I studied the geographical distribution of the murders. Generally, a killer commits his first murder near to where he lives, so he has a safe place to flee to if any complications arise. The more confident he becomes, the further he roams from his base. By analyzing the locations where the victims disappeared, I was able to isolate a zone where the killer might live.
And what size is this, zone?
For the moment, about 10 square miles.
Oh, great. There must be 10,000 people live in that sort of area. You gonna question them one by one?
It may not give us the address of the killer, but at least it's something to go on. Blake, if you've got a better plan, I'm willing to listen. Don't be shy. I'm all ears.
So what's next?
There are two suspects whose psychological profile might fit and can be connected to the comfort zone. I'd like to question them.
God damn it. We're wasting our time with this bullshit. The killer's out there somewhere, and we gotta get off our asses and find him.
The killer is no ordinary murderer. He is intelligent, organized, and methodical. You won't find him by patrolling the streets.
Tell me, Agent Jaden, did you get your vast experience on the job, or did you just fucking read about it in some school book?
I came here to find a killer, and that is exactly what I'm gonna do, with or without your
fucking
help.
Fucking asshole!
That's enough!
You said it took 6 inches of rainfall before the victim died. How much time do we have left?
If the weather forecasts are right, less than 72 hours.
72 hours. Less than. Knock knock. Assalamualaikum. Hello?
No answer. We waste our time coming here.
Maybe we should have a little look inside anyway.
There's nobody home.
There is now.
I'm not sure that's entirely legal.
Call the cops.
Iya sih, itu lebih ke apa ya? Ya takut lah. Gimana ya? Takutnya bukan takut yang di.
Looks like Nathaniel Williams is a pretty religious guy.
He's a God-fearing idiot, waiting for the end of the world. We questioned him a few months back because he was causing a disturbance in the park. He was ranting and raving. Said he heard voices. Had this idea in his sick little head that I was the Antichrist. I'd come to Earth to persecute him.
Altman. Ooh.
Real twisted.
Oh, messy. What was that? Did I?
The walls are covered with writing. Quotations from the Bible.
Quotation from the Bible. Child calling. Dia cuma dengar suara doang sih. Dia bilang sih gini. Karena nggak ada yang percaya lah pasti. Gila nih tempat lilin doang isinya. Ditinggal lagi, kebakaran aja. Hills, right. Milk. tasbih anjir.
Candles are still lit. He should be back soon.
Yup. Ah, there he is.
Good timing, Nathaniel. Just the man we're looking for.
Angels and ministers of grace defend us.
I'm Agent Naaman Jaden, FBI. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
As God is my witness, I haven't done anything. I'm innocent.
Relax. Nobody's accusing you of anything. We just want to talk. Where do you work, Nathaniel? You have a job?
My sole occupation is praying to the all-merciful Lord for the salvation of humanity.
Why all the crucifixes? You afraid of something?
The hour is nigh, and the wrath of God shall strike men down. I'm preparing for the end of the world.
Nathaniel, do you remember where you were last Tuesday at 4:30 p.m.?
Here. I was here. I was praying all day.
Was there anybody with you?
No. No, I was alone.
What about the voices, Nathaniel? Do you still hear the voices? We know who talks to you, don't we, Nathaniel? Or we both know who talks to you.
Don't speak that name.
What does he say to you, Nathaniel?
I can't
Blake,
talk about it.
What are you doing?
You mustn't talk about it.
He orders you to go and find new prey, doesn't he? He needs more and more.
No. No. You mustn't mention him. You'll bring him here.
He told you to go and find that kid in the park. The voices tormented you all night long.
That's
you
enough.
Wanted them to
Leave
stop,
him
didn't
alone.
You, Nathaniel?
Stop! Stop! That's enough!
So you obeyed them to make them stop. You took that boy with you and you drowned him. Isn't that right?
Oh. No! Stop! Stop!
You killed them, didn't you, Nathaniel? Are you gonna confess, you bastard?
Oh. You are the Antichrist.
Put down the gun, Nathaniel.
I shall dispatch you to your father in hell. He is the son of Satan. He was sent to earth to destroy us. For Christ's sake, shoot!
Calm down, Nathaniel. Nobody here wants to hurt you. Put the gun down. Concentrate on my voice, Nathaniel. Listen only to my voice.
Team. You shall regret confronting the emissary of the Lord. You shall know divine power.
Keep calm. Everything is going to be fine, Nathaniel.
Christ, all powerful, defend us in our battle with the forces of evil. Protect us from the cunning and wiles of the demon. May God Almighty manifest the power of his empire. And may divine power cast Satan and all the other spirits that prowl the world in search of souls into the darkest depths of hell.
Lieutenant Blake is going to leave our planet right now and return to the
what?
Realm of Shadows. Creature of darkness, I do beseech you to return to the Realm of Shadows and leave our Nathaniel in peace. Back away, slowly.
Iya ya, benar ya. Gak ini. Gak kayak pembunuhan anak. Iya, psikologi.
Now drop the gun. Drop it, Nathaniel. Put your hands on your head. Turn around.
the name of the Lord, I exorcise thee, Satan.
Okay, freak, the show's over. You're under arrest. Pretty damn cool under the circumstances. I would have just shot him.
A gun isn't the answer to every problem, Blake.
Maybe not, but most of the time it helps.
Anjir. Sesuatu yang berlebihan itu gak baik. Apapun. Apapun yang berlebihan itu gak baik. Hola. Halo. Oh. Ah, there's the place. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh yeah, right away. Oh, I cannot walk into the bushes. What is that?
Mrs. Bowles. Anybody home? Oh, Jesus.
Katanya terlalu berat ngurus anak. Sian. Ih, badan doang gede, lawan gitu gak bisa. Yash. Get up.
Mrs. Bowles, can you hear me?
Come on.
Wake up!
Apa ini? Game-nya rada dark ya banget. Or bayi ya.
I'm gonna call an ambulance.
No, I don't want to go to the hospital, please.
Okay. You got something around here I can dress this wound with?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, don't move. I'll be right back.
Pertama-tama marilah ambil.
Let's see. I need this, and this, and this.
Oh, jatuh bang. Pasofa sudah beres. Lihat satu.
Ah, I need more. Still bleeding. Stay with me, Susan. Susan, do you hear me? Susan, stay with me. Can you hear me? Not perfect, but it'll do.
Kurus banget ya ceweknya, gila. Makanya cowok gede banget.
There, I done what I can. That should stop the bleeding. Luckily, the wounds aren't too deep. Hey, how are you feeling?
Orang ini siapa? Korban.
My baby.
Korban
needs me.
Korban orgamic killer juga.
Right. You stay there. I'll take care of the baby. Okay.
Do you know what to do? With a baby, I mean.
I'm a private eye. There's nothing I can't do.
Her name is Emily.
Gotcha.
Nama gamenya ada di sebelah gua loh tulisannya. Masa emang enggak kelihatan ya? Orang malas buat baca ya.
Hi there, Emily. So, what seems to be the problem, huh?
Oh. Going by the smell, I got a pretty good idea.
Ini lebih tiba-tiba senyum lucu okay. Banget.
How you do this again?
Okay. Dilap dulu dong. Harus diganti.
There you go, fresh new baby.
Oh, jatuh. Baca bro.
That should feel better.
Oh, gak tau bang.
Right, Emily? Hey, what's the matter? I thought we solved the problem. I guess I better warm this thing up.
Ada alat ya? Emi. Jangan taruh sebelah tai. Gimana dah?
Oh, Emily, are you hungry? You hold on.
Buatin kopi
I'll
aja.
Just tilt this bottle a little bit, so you don't
choke. Buatin kopi. Lulululul, tukup. Woi, keselak anak-anak, woi. Buset dah. Nyiksaan. Thank you, betul you. Batuk.
Oh, good job, Emily. You're feeling good now, right? Now, I'm gonna rock you very gently so you can have a nice little snooze. Okay,
alright. Aduh, oh enggak suka. Sudah kali dia suara. Yang lewat tadi orang. Oke, dah anak lo udah tenang. Udah kan? Gak bisa gua apa-apain lagi kan? Udah siap. Masih noleh-noleh tim anaknya. Apa nih? Oh, ngeliat keluar.
Thanks for looking after my baby. I didn't want to leave her. I just couldn't cope anymore. Just not having Jeremy around.
Thank you.
He's such a good boy.
Nanti kamu berhenti.
Can't understand why anyone would want to hurt him.
Jangan punya anak dulu bang, kalau gitu bang.
Do you take care of this baby on your own? Doesn't Jeremy's father live with you anymore?
He disappeared. The day after Jeremy. I don't know what happened to him.
Tuh, jadi anaknya juga yang namanya Jeremy itu diculik sama orang game killer, udah mati, terus istri suaminya cabut.
Ever since I've had to look after Emily all on my own, and I couldn't do it anymore.
Gak ada orang lagi curhat dengerin.
I understand. Did your husband say anything before he disappeared? Did he leave a note or something?
No. He left the house without a word and...
Pucat banget pokoknya.
There was just the cell phone.
A cell phone?
Yeah, I found a cell phone in his dresser. I'm sure it wasn't his. I'd never seen it before. I tried to turn it on, but it didn't work.
Do you still have it?
Thank you for the gift box.
Yeah, it's in a drawer in the living room. You can have it if you'd like. I'm sure it's of more use to you than to me.
All right.
Do you have any family or anybody to help you?
Yeah. My mother. I didn't want to ask her for anything. We don't really get along. But I guess I'm out of options.
Well, look after yourself. And Emily.
I will. I promise.
In the drawer, right? In the living room. Thank you for the beer. Her, ceweknya kayak kayak banget sama cowok itu. Iya, dia diselamatin dari bunuh diri, terus anaknya di yang nangis diurus. Ya, kayak aja. Dan dia detektif. Shouldn't I believe?
Good luck, Emily. You take care of your mom.
Okay, we'll leave now. Gadunya ya baik. Ethan lagi nih yang anaknya hilang lagi. Tadi gue disuruh apa ya? Oh iya, gue disuruh ke garasi, garage, city garage, dan ruang hire service. Ini tantangan pertamanya dia, buat dapetin beberapa kata, beberapa huruf, lokasi anaknya. Ayo pak, kamu pasti bisa pak. Si mas.
Excuse me. Hey. Oh. Ah. Sorry. Good to see you. What can I do you for?
Yeah.
I'd like to get my
multiple
car.
Ending. Yep, multiple ending. Kalau nggak salah ada 6 apa 7 ending gitu.
Hey, you're a pretty patient guy, you are. That car's been there for 2 years.
2 years.
We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here, it's the third floor down. The service elevator is at the far end of the garage. Ah, you have yourself a good one, Chief.
Thank you. Gila, 2 tahun mobilnya udah ada di sini. Berarti udah di-prepare aja dari kapan tahun nih mobilnya. Gue lebih suka game bercerita, mau multiple ending atau single ending, yang penting bercerita. Oh, slow battery. because I have to shake my controller. There you go. Found the car. Oke, ini tantangan pertama dia. You can open it. Alright. Nah, ini dia. Gede banget itu ya. Gak pasang pas sabuk pengaman anjir. Nah ini nih.
You have reached your destination. Are you ready to show your courage in order to save your son?
Anjir.
Listen carefully. Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles.
Anjir.
If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will pass.
Anjir.
I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son.
Dia dikasih sama penjahat.
If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangar. It's my only lead. No turning back now. I've got to do it. For Sean's sake. I have no choice.
Gue disuruh ngelawan arus selama 5 miles. 5 miles berapa kilo gue juga gak tahu. Bentar ya, gue harus fokus. Ush, ush. Sorry.
Ooh.
Shit. Oh, mampus.
Oh, fuck.
Balik nih.
Please, your reward is in the glove compartment. The key is inside the GPS. Your reward is in the glove compartment.
Itu sebenarnya atas bukan bawah.
The key is inside the GPS. Your reward is in the glove compartment.
Come on. Come on. Wait, Good. Come on. Live ended lagi di HP gua, enggak tahu kenapa. My god. You guys are following. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Woo. Completed the first trial, guys. Not that bad. First trial is not bad. You have unlocked the new win, is there any? Cewek brengsek. Mimpi. Mimpi. Energi kayak apa ya? Energi cuma buat naikin ini doang, ranking doang, naikin ranking broadcaster. Keren amat motornya anjir. Iya di Bigo energi juga. Tapi di Bigo udah gak berguna sekarang energi. Itu misi.
Hello there, sweetheart.
Suma bis.
What can I do for you?
I'd like a room.
For you, anything.
Najis.
Feeling the register.
Ew.
Madison, page 27. single. How long will you be staying with us, Ms. Page?
I don't know yet.
Room 201. Last floor, stairs on the right, in the courtyard.
All right.
Thanks.
The pleasure was all mine.
I guess.
That's for sure.
Masih ngeliatin lagi. Ih. Room to
That obnoxious receptionist better not have a spare key to my room. The thought of it leaves me in a cold sweat. Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor. Room 201.
Room 201.
Stairs on the right, last floor. Room 201.
Can I
stairs on the right?
Who asked the game name is so absolutely.
Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor.
So annoying, you know. I already put my game name on here. It'll be go.
Sir? Are you alright?
I'll call an ambulance.
No ambulance.
You're badly hurt. You need a doctor.
Please, just help me to my room.
Yang nama gamenya ada di sebelah kanan gua.
Number 207.
Bacaan apa? Room 207.
Look, it's none of my business. I'll just leave him there and tell the receptionist. Have you got the key? You're really in bad shape. You should see a doctor.
Must have one, maybe two broken ribs. It's not fatal. But it's sore as hell.
Your head is bleeding. It looks deep.
Let me take something for you.
I should disinfect his cuts. Paracetamol painkiller. Yeah. Administer in cases of intense pain. Do not take more than one pill every 24 hours.
Painkiller for you.
Here, take this. It should do you
what
some good.
It?
It's a painkiller. It'll help reduce the pain.
What is it?
It says on the box to take one every 24 hours. I don't think it's a good idea to exceed the dose.
Hey, hey.
I can't afford to wait.
Hey, wait. Need to disinfect his cut.
I should disinfect his cuts. I'm gonna disinfect your wound. This might hurt a little. There. At least it won't get infected.
Thanks.
I wouldn't move around for a few days if I were you.
I'm gonna take a shower.
All right. Let me help you. I'll wait here until you come out. Let me know if you need anything.
Ya kali. Gue selalu main PS4 mah. Kalian selalu main game PC. Ngintip, eh.
Talk to me. That way I'll know if you pass out.
What's your name?
Madison.
Are you staying in the hotel?
No, I live in town. I suffer from chronic insomnia. I seem to only be able to sleep in motels. Don't ask me why. Whenever I get too exhausted, I come and spend a night here.
Oh, it's like
I'm just passing through. And what else do you do, Madison? Apart from fixing up strangers.
I'm a photographer. I take pictures of furniture for fashionable design magazines. And you?
I'm an architect. Thanks for staying. I feel a lot better now.
Okay. I better get going then. By the way, you never told me your name.
Ethan.
Be careful, Ethan.
Game yang diributi kereta. Oh, nanti gue mainin kok. Setelah ini tamat. It's Beyond the Souls. Yang diributi kereta kan. Biar ada udara dikit. Lagi pula, ini fall ya. Udah lumayan dingin sih fall itu. Tutup aja deh. Okay, let's see the other trial. Iya, iya. Nanti setelah ini beres. Butterfly. Karena yang buat sama. Are you prepared to save your son? The old power plant embrace on wait, what? On what's writ? I hate this part. I really hate this part. Ini yang buat sama bang, yang buat yang itu sama yang buat yang ini sama. Cuma ini game yang ini dibuat sebelumnya yang itu. Ini ceritanya anaknya diculik sama pembunuh serial killer, pembunuh serial, ya itulah. Kita nyari pelakunya dan ada 4 karakter, beberapa nyari pelakunya, beberapa nyelamatin anaknya udah.
Why didn't you shoot?
Sorry?
Well, back there, Nathaniel could have had a gun. Could have killed me. Why didn't you shoot?
I prefer to have all the information before I make a decision. I try to make rational choices when possible.
Come on, you had a fraction of a second to react. You could have whacked me before you had time to move.
I'm sorry. I thought you were a tough guy. A street cop who's been through the mill. I didn't think you'd scare so easily.
Why don't you fuck off, Norman?
That's him.
Okay. Go after him.
Miroslav Korda?
Yeah.
Lieutenant Carter Blake, I'd like to ask you some questions.
Wait!
Shit, don't just stand there, he's gonna get away!
Go!
Hey man, watch out!
Whoa! Whoosh! Nice! Right. Go, go, go. Sorry.
Hey, watch it, man!
Whoa! Wait, didorong lagi anjir. Itu orang dua kali didorong, kasihan amat. Belanjaan orang. Misi. Wah, I gotcha. Bang. Ikan. Come on. Ayam. Ayam. Babi. Okay, here we go. Come out wherever you are. Wih, kaget gua. Oi. Mampus lu. Mau lari, ha? Okay, come on. There you go. Hey ya. Wait. Blake, where are you? I need your help. Wait. Gotcha. Mama.
This time it looks like we got our origami killer.
Gimana apa ya bang, astaga, baca dong, capek gua jelas ngasih tahu ke orang banyak banget, udah ditaruh di situ namanya. Orang pada malas baca ya, heran gua. Guys, kita sudahi saja karena sudah hampir jam 1. Almost 1 o'clock in here. I have to go. Morning. Bermudahan dulu soalnya besok kita harus sampai. Okay, guys, bye-bye.